Hi, I just wanted to take a few minutes today to talk about Angel Sense and how important it is to our family. We have a daughter with special needs, and at the beginning of this pandemic, her routine was completely changed. You know, she has been going to school since she was three, so when they didn't go through the traditional routine of the field days and the parties at the end of the year, she knew something was wrong. She didn't maybe understand it, but she definitely knew something was up. And since her routine changed so much and she wasn't ready to let school yet go, she had a lot of meltdowns, and there were a few times where she decided she was going to go to school without us, and we were able to track her before she got too far down the road. So we're very grateful for that. Now that school is about to start up again, I know it's already started up in many places, but now that it's fixing to start up again in our area, our concern is, how is she going to react now that we're going back? Is she going to have go through the same issues with the routines being stopped again? Is she going to have meltdowns at school? The beautiful thing about Angel Sense, aside from all of the other things, the tracking and everything, is that we can call and listen in on her if we get concerned. We just want to make sure she's having an okay day. The other thing is, if she is having a meltdown and her teachers cannot calm her down, then we can easily call using the two-way calling feature and speak to her without her having to press any buttons, and that is exclusive to Angel Sense. So it's not something that exists for other devices, and that is vital to our family, especially in light of her meltdowns. And you know, another thing is, you know, if anything was to happen like she did at the beginning of the pandemic, or she just walked off down the street, if we can hear other people around her and we're on a two-way call, we can speak to them through the device and ask them for assistance in getting her to stop. So I highly recommend it, especially right now in these uncertain times where the routines are changing so much. And especially if you have a child that has a tendency to wander, or a child that, you know, you just feels that needs that extra touch throughout the day of being able to press that SOS button to let you know that they would like you to call. They need you to hear what's going on around them. So if you have any doubts about it, I would definitely, especially right now considering the pandemic, give it a try for your family. If you're in a situation where you have a child with special needs, or if you're in a situation where you have a parent or anybody that has special needs and needs an extra bit of help navigating through life. Thank you.